Y'all still with me? Packs?
Yeah.
Sweetwater.
Whoa. Now this is interesting.
It's a fake, what you found.
Fake, sir?
A dummy. We think it's a dry run.
For what exactly, sir?
They're building a weapon. What we know about it so far scares the shit out of us. What we don't know scares us a lot more. So we need more intel. We needed last week. That's where you... Yeah. Okay. Listen, I need this done rickety-tick. I got 9 other units and shit so deep they've forgotten what the sun looks like. So, you work for us now. We want you to do what you do best. Be unorthodox. Be lethal. You do that, you can go home. All of you can go home.
Sir, what do you mean, home? Home? Home, sir?
Yep. Can you do that for me?
We can do that, sir.
Now, this object you found. We got an asset in Bolivia. This is his specialty. Name's Aguirre. Give him this. Oh, welcome to Special Activities Division.
What just happened?
I think my retirement just got postponed. That's what just happened. Again.
Special Activities Division? Hell fucking yes!
Olivia.
Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Oh, shoot, man, just hang on, man. I lost my smoke, so hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Whoa, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Russian RPGs, they're easy, man. If it's like a javelin, I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
This might be a real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh.
What now, Sergeant?
We move. 5 meters spare. That way. Aguirre's place, up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are Aguirre's guys.
Bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
No, wait, wait, wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
Aguirre is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. Aguirre must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Footmobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Engage. Make it count. sure we didn't get Aguirre. Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
So what's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay, maybe we want to find a vehicle. Okay, maybe we want to find a vehicle.
I don't like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops. Shitbird, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa, don't switch channel. Piss on
it. No, no, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. With someone interested in Aguirre, I guess.
Everybody out. We walk.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah. Sure.
We just got ambushed by a bunch of raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna ask you, Mike, up river to follow a lead to Aguirre, but we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day to dig, but I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood. How's the hypertension, son?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply.
Any weapons we find from now on, we store them here. We can equip whatever we have found. From crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.